down here.
Behind the house where my mom grew up. Alright, so we made it to Brussels last night. We got our favorite chocolate. I think we're gonna go get some pitas for lunch.
Guys,
so this is the Grand Place. Woo! It's gorgeous here. I'm gonna go get some lunch. Joke, guys. Okay, solo adventures for me and Issa.
Background of at least 10 million photos.
Yeah, we're in the background of everyone's photos, but that's okay. We're just gonna go and see the sights, see the city.
Shop.
Shop, perhaps. Leonidas is the best chocolate ever. Literally ever. What is Issa doing? Okay, we just did like a random photo booth. We just went inside the beer world or something and we took these photos.
Because the legal drinking age here, it's gonna cost money, is 16.
Yeah, but we didn't drink, don't worry.
Try to figure out which waffle's gonna be the best tasting. Comment down below your thoughts.
Show me. Let's see if this will live up to my mom's. Oh yeah. You can tell.
Or else she's cleaning if I can't tell.
All ready for the concert.
Someone famous?
I just tell her she wants to come to a Stacey Murphy's concert.
I could picture it.
And she comes incognito.
I found it.
Please don't make me regret. It does keep switching between cold and hot. How zoomed in is this? I don't know. What? Be good to me, and I'll be good to you. Please don't be too good to be true. This is the forest where, behind the house where my mom grew up. New York, you had never been before, but baby, now it's our town. Yeah? I'll admit that I'm in deep, but I don't know how else to be. No.
You don't know this?
No.
You don't know it?
Okay, it was this very forest.
But we did take turns carrying it, and we started going door to door.